Last year, a Russian woman, Christina Ostert, had one child, a six-year-old little girl. One year later, the mom had 20 additional biological children, all under the ages of 15 months. Insane. Christina Ostert really loves babies, clearly, and she and her millionaire husband, Gallup, age 57, decided that they would like a large family and didn't want to wait. Man. Only in Russia, I guess, until somebody sends me a story exactly like this on a close to it that occurred in America. They live in Bottomy, Georgia, where it's legal to use surrogate mothers in pregnancy. Christina explains that over the past year, she used several different surrogates to have 20 infants. Jesus. Insanely, all the babies are biologically hers and her husband's, and all were born between March 10, 2020 and January 16, 2021. Her eldest baby, Mufasa, is 17 months, while her youngest, Olivia, is nearly 8 months old. Now it's time to name all 20 babies. First, there's daughter Victoria, who now is 6 years old and who Christina had before she met her current husband. In case I butcher these names, they will be in the video description with the correct spelling. Anyway, we have Mufasa, born 10-3-2020, now 17 months old. Miriam, age 16 months. Aaron, 16 months. Alice, 16 months. Hussein, 15 months. Aprislan, 15 months. Harper, 14 months. Teresa, 14 months. Hussein, 14 months. Anna, 13 months. Isabella, 13 months. Ismail, 12 months. Mamet, 12 months. Amit, 12 months. Ali, 11 months. Alina, 11 months. Christina, 11 months. Sarah, 10 months. Lachman, 10 months. And Olivia, nearly 8 months. Whoo! You guys are probably thinking, hold on, wait a minute, how the hell do they manage 20 infants at one time of different ages? Simple, what else would Russian millionaires do with 20 kids? They have 16 live-in nannies. In addition to their massive baby tribe, the couple also has 16 live-in nannies working around the clock. Each nanny works 4 days on and 2 days off. They all have bedrooms all near the kids' room and their own kitchen to share. Wow. She also explains that they go through 20 large packages of nappies every week and 53 packs of baby formula. Jesus Christ. It cost about $3,500 to $4,200 in American dollars, $6,500 to $7,700 per week for essentials for all the kids. Christina Ostert told The Sun, adding that they pay their nannies 350 ruble, which is $644 a week. Sometimes the costs are a little more and sometimes a bit less. In addition to the daily expenses, each surrogacy costs 8,000 rubles. Jesus. In closing, for the full story, check the video description for a link. And guys, what are your thoughts about these parents, these millionaires, and 20 children? I know women in America who struggle with 2 kids, let alone raising 20 at one time. Leave all your interesting and creative responses in the comment box below. This is T-Dance TV2, and I'll see you guys next time.